o'clock and meet there in the morning. Thank you so much for that. And so we came together, a little group, and we asked to tell your friends, invite another, and to try to actually make the grassroots bring together all of us. I believe that what we do really, really changes everything, not only in downtown, but in Santa Cruz County, and it ripples out into the world, and it's up to us to do the best we can and the most positive work that we can. And whatever kind of business or organization, or being part of police force, or anywhere you are in this community, it really matters. And I'm just so proud that we're all together, and the way that this whole group came together for this night is amazing. Kathy came up to me and said, oh, I have this idea, and Booktop is doing this Women's Voices campaign, and could we pull this thing together? I'm not going to say how quickly, but really quickly. And we got so much support from economic development and from the PTA and from the number of people in our group, and everyone came together, and you all are here. And I just want to say thank you so much, and I feel so happy and proud, and I'm looking forward to growing this positivity, because we already have it. And I think so much of it to me is acknowledging that we are a beautiful, positive community, and we need to share that and make it grow. Thank you.
I'm like the most clumsy person, so this will be the moment. You can put on Instagram because I fall off the chair. So I'm Casey Kennedy Prati from Bookshop Santa Cruz, and I've been part of this group and part of conversations. And meanwhile, Bookshop decided to launch a year-long program called Women's Voices, and this came out of our outrage and our feelings about the Me Too movement at the end of last year. And we said, how can we focus on this for a year but make it, you know, positive, empowering? So we decided that we're going to focus a year to elevating women's voices and doing that through books and through engaging in our local community. So when we thought about the topic of women in entrepreneurship and women in business, and there's a woman called Grace Bonney who's designed Sponge. If you don't know her, it's online. It's incredible. She started this magazine called Good Company, where she profiles really diverse women and how they use their creativity to come together and do business in different ways, and collaboration, and things like that. So we were inspired by a book, and we thought, how do we make this local? And I immediately thought of this group that got together, and these women that I've been collaborating with in so many different ways. And so we said, let's do this for Women's Voices. Let's focus on this for the month of July and really kickstart it and make it into something, whatever it may be in the future. And within a couple weeks, got together these profiles and the passport campaign and this event and various ways to kind of really kick it off. And the whole idea of it is that we're all down here every day with our families a lot of the time. We're building community, we're collaborating, we're being incredibly creative. And a huge part of that is because we're women. And a lot of times when people think of the business community, they think of a different kind of business community profile. And this is the business community profile. Who's in this room right now? And I think that's incredibly powerful, and we need to elevate that voice. And I think when we do that, we change the narrative about downtown. And so that is the goal. And where this goes is completely up to you guys, and Jocelyn's gonna talk a little bit about what that may be, but I encourage you, Bookshop, to do different topics for the rest of the year on different issues facing women. We have women's wellness in August. We have the Me Too movement. We have the experience of Latina women in October. Women in politics for November. So I encourage you to get involved with that, but mostly to figure out what all can be and where we can go from here. And that's completely up to you. This is just the start of it, and we can go and talk. So I'd like to introduce Jocelyn Dubin from New York.
Hi everyone. So nice to have you here. It's so nice to look around and see the contract and the build out for Nourish, and the places that I go to buy gifts, and the wonderful women who are running eateries that I love going to and recommending all of my clients to. So thank you all so much for being here and for being a part of this incredible new organization. You are on the precipice of something really great. So there's lots of ways for you to get involved in AWE and involved in supporting women's businesses downtown. In particular, I want you to really look at that back table where you see the gorgeous flower display that Anandi is responsible for. It's amazing, thank you. You can get involved by adding your name to the sign-up sheet. If you didn't already, that sign-up sheet is when you first walked in the door. There's a podium there. So make sure to give us your name, your email, so that we can get in touch with you, let you know when more events like this are happening, let you know when there's other opportunities for gathering and supporting. And if you have time and some ideas, we want you to definitely consider serving on a steering committee, because who doesn't love a good committee, right? So if you've got the time, we'd love for you to be involved in that way. And we want you to also be aware we've got some merch on the back table there. We've got trucker hats, we've got bags, we've got books from Hemshop Santa Cruz. We have Good Company magazine copies. So, and stickers to go inside your business window. So make sure to purchase merch tonight so that all the time when we're walking around, we see each other and go, you were there, and you were there, and I saw you. And you can tell because you're donning your trucker hat or using your shopping bag. So that's available. Or if you just want to make a flat-out donation, we won't refuse it. Is this event and all of the marketing that you saw and heard, the ECU around town, it definitely costs money, and we need to make sure that that is covered and all of our upcoming events are fortified. So if you can make a donation tonight in any amount, that would be very, very helpful. I like to think of it as, what would I spend if I went on to Amazon next? I'm going to instead spend that on this organization. And I also want you to know that there are a couple upcoming events. There is a happy hour, 5 o'clock, Wednesday, September 5th at SWAP. So come and enjoy that happy hour with us. Converse, get to know each other. We'll be adding a vision session as well. So if you can't make the September event, there'll be an October visioning session. So look for that as well. If you're on that email list by the podium, you'll know about it. And also, there'll be monthly activities like this one tonight. And as things develop, you'll learn more about all the fun and exciting ways we're going to try to connect to each other and support each other as downtown women in business. Also, we have opportunities for you to have these chalkboards filled tonight. So you'll see there's a couple there. There's one back here. If you've got ideas that you want to add to those chalkboards, by all means, please do so, so that we know what you want to see happen with this group. Your vision will become our vision. So I want to thank you all for being here and for participating in AWE in the various ways that you have.